I've seen species that were available for sale before but are no longer available because they are gone, just gone.
Still kind of sad to realize the fish you own now was actually once living happily in a massive ocean and is now living in a box of water.
99% of these critters die within a year of capture, and they're dying and being replaced. That's a dark hobby.